From this moment forth, Nathaniel Howe, you are a Grey Warden.
The moment of truth.
The Howe is stronger than I expected. For better or for worse, he will live.
Don't worry, I'll keep my mouth.
It shall be done.
Considering all the things that have been taken, it figures this would still be here. Good guess. That's her. My father hated my mother. He only dragged this painting out when my grandmother visited, which was not often. I'd be paraded before her like a soldier on inspection, and she would pick over every floor while Father awaited his turn. I don't really know. Her family was wealthy. I remember that much. They wouldn't touch me with a 10-foot pole now, of course. I'd be as welcome there as a bad rash. Anyway, someone should take this down. I think it's staring at me.
Yes.
Yes.
You don't always wear robes, do you?
Not when I'm naked, I don't.
I mean when you run from the circle. Robes would make you easy to spot.
So does the big I'm a mage sign around my neck. I like to make it easy for the Templars.
Ah, so that's how it's going to be.
Right you are, Warden. We'll get these walls rebuilt for you.
Ho!
Samuel! Groundskeeper Samuel! Is that you?
Who? Maker's breath. If it isn't little Nate, I'd know that face anywhere.
Groundskeeper, I am overjoyed that you stayed on. Please, do you know how my brother died? And my sister? I was in the Free Marches.
Your brother died in the war. And Lady Delilah, don't you know? She isn't dead, son. Not that I know of.
Last I heard, she married a storekeep in Amaranthine. Don't know which one. Poor girl.
Did you hear that? My sister is alive. Could we ask around the shops next time we're in Amaranthine? Thank you. I would be interested to know just what happened to her. I think I can help with that. I've always wanted one of these. Why does it feel like I'm being dragged around by unseen forces?
The men are still clearing the rubble in the basement. They'll be finished soon. The men are still clearing the rubble in the basement. They'll be finished soon. Commander.
I emptied out my stores blasting those darkspawn.
You're back. You need anything? Come back soon.
Forcing me, to come to this dreadful turnip heap.
you say. As you say. It is begun.